Hello, my name is Sausage, and welcome back to my playthrough of Xenoblade Chronicles. Last we left off, we're trying to get everyone's fourth skill tree. We had accidentally got, Melia's a long time ago, and then figured out that you can fast travel literally anywhere you want at basically any time, because I'm dumb. And now I'm working on Rain, who needs Colony 6. Oh, this is the dynamite. Someone asked me for this like forever ago. So this is Colony 6 as well. Just teleport, doofus. Oh, it's a mushroom camp. Dynamite, and then let's go. I can't go to that area. Oh, am I blocked off? Hey, actually got a heart to heart. Come on, where is it? You okay, Sharla? Aha, found it, my pocket watch. Still in one piece, more or less. Beautiful watch. Design is so elaborate. So this is yours. My father's, he gave it to me before he died. It's nice. Why was it here? Dropped it here when we evacuated the colony. A Thorin must have found it. Until he looked after it. Does it still work? No. Stop working. I can fix it. Get our hands on an ether battery, I could fix it. Be amazing. Fix anything, no problem. People at Colony 9 were always getting me to fix things. So kind. How much this means to me. I never forget how happy when my father gave it to me. Ask me to repair anything, just ask. So am I really actually blocked off? I don't want to fight this thing again. Or is that what I need the dynamite for?
You're asking if we're alright. But do you feel okay?
Indeed.
We ought to build a monument to mark such a rare occurrence.
Charming. I don't know why I bother.
Hmm.
think I completed a couple of quests.
Who's this?
Now, does that open those paths in that mine? Head in from the bottom of Spiral Valley and climb Spiral Rock. So is this during a, so I remember this being right here. I know I still can't beat this thing. But is there a specific time of day where this thing is asleep? Can't go under him. Losing ain't on the cards today. Not gonna make it.
Hmm.
You're to build a monument to mark such a rare occurrence.
Charming. I don't know why I bother.
For the restoration, let me see if there's a trick to this. Oh, duh. Did it say that he blew the thing up?
This ain't good.
Hang in there. Just a little longer.
So this is what the dynamite was for. I'm dumb. So that unlocked this. Okay, this is all making more sense.
Who's this?
How's it going?
I like completing quests. I didn't have to do the other part of it.
Me.
Where does it want me to go? All the way over here. So yay for already finding things. Scenarios. Reputation is increasing. I only have one more of these quests to do. Okay, so I need to do a lot more. And flyer straws on the Bionis leg. Oh man. Let's do, okay. And then I feel like just doing everything with Shulk.
I've got it. Consider it done. To me. Ugh. Awesome. To me. Like this. Awesome. Here's how it's done. There we go. Like this. Awesome.
Let me help too.
There we go. Ugh. Good.
Let me help too.
To me. Like this. Yeah. There we go. Ugh. Awesome. To me! Ugh. Nice one! To me! Like this? Good! Thanks a lot!
Move this bit.
To you!
Move this bit.
Alrighty!
Alright!
What are you doing? There we go!
Alrighty!
Alright!
Move this bit.
To you!
Alright!
There we go!
Alrighty!
Alright!
Perfect.
I guess it.
I've got it!
Sure.
There we go!
Move this bit.
Awesome! To me!
Move this bit.
Nice one!
Allow me to help.
To me!
Move this bit.
Awesome!
Here, try this.
There we go!
Move this bit.
To me!
Move this bit.
Yeah!
To me!
There we go!
Yeah!
To me!
There we go!
Awesome!
What are you playing at?
To me!
There we go!
Nice one! There we go!
There we go!
Yeah!
There we go!
Move this bit.
Yeah!
Allow me to help.
To me!
Move this bit.
Awesome!
Let Ricky play too!
To me!
There we go!
Nice one! To me!
There we go!
To me!
Move this bit.
Nice one! To me!
There we go!
Yeah!
Perfect.
Such a waste of time. A load of barnacles. Wait. Does this reset the enemies? I guess it does.
This will be a breeze.
I'm not so partial to these. This should be easy.
Not even a challenge.
We've definitely gotten stronger. I see your strength is the genuine article.
Where on the Bionis Light can I find a bunch of these guys? Are there any big groups of them? Wait, what level is this big guy that's running around over here? There's no quick way to spawn these guys. But they're too spread out. Honest over there is freaking ridiculous. That is actually legitimately terrifying. Okay, are you gonna attack it? These are at least dropping a little more frequently than the other ones were. At least need a silver chest, I think is how that works. Why had I never found this? Are you kidding me?
Let us hurry onwards. We've definitely gotten stronger.
Did I have to run like right over the top of it? Like that's ridiculous that there is a checkpoint I still have not found. Y'all hit it. This would have been so much easier. Although, except this one flies out of freaking range.
Monument to mark such a rare occurrence.
Charming. I don't know why I'm bothered. All right, we came through.
Should be okay if we fight like this. Let us hurry up.
Just need one more.
Here we go, Lariat!
Really? Go lower.
Here we go, Lariat! Is that all you got?
Let us remain vigilant. We've definitely gotten stronger.
Sorry for everyone who finds this boring. So do I. What? You want to fly too high in the air? Don't care. There, that should be it. Nope. That should be it. Thank you. Now what? I thought I had done enough of the reconstruction to get the people I needed.
Hello. You know?
Okay. Time to start looking at stuff again. me commerce level 2 as well. So I need the hoed plank. Okay. So that's, I definitely need the commerce level 2 to do this. That's what I've been missing. Can I just reset this one guy over and over? Is it the scout that I need?
This will be a breeze.
I will give it my all, no matter the end. This should be easy. Summon Earth! Power Drain!
Beat! Get out of here!
Poison! Two! Cooker!
Explosion!
Melia! Melia!
Wow! Down!
Summon!
Yeah! We got him good!
I see your strength is the genuine article. Should be okay if we fight like this.
One of those was on level 44.
I will give it my all, no matter the enemy.
This.
One, two, three.
Hey, not bad. Let's keep it up, guys. Alright, is that all you've got?
Right, let's keep going. I see your strength is the genuine article.
This will be a breeze.
This should be easy. I will give it my all, no matter the enemy. Now I see there is strength.
Alright, we came through.
We've definitely gotten stronger, but we cannot be reckless.
Okay, let's try going a little further. I think I need more scouts.
This will be a breeze.
This should be easy. I will give it my all, no matter the enemy. We can do it.
All you got?
Let us remain vigilant. Let's press on and on and on.
a good fight.
Let us remain vigilant. We've definitely gotten stronger.
This will be a breeze.
This is easy. I will give my all, no matter the enemy.
Is that all you've got?
Let's press on and on and on. Let us remain vigilant.
Man, thought I could make that. So I don't know how to get in there. I don't know if that's later on. Okay. So yeah, I just need to keep fighting the scouts over and over.
One left.
Is that the hand of the
None of these are going to be worth it.
Let's hurry onwards. Right, let's keep going.
I don't need the camouflage, I need the freaking plank. Oh, I did get a plank. Hopefully this should be enough to get me going.
Yes?
Okay, I'm slightly confused. I should have the right people here now. At least three of them. Well, I have enough for the next commerce, too. Dude.
All right.
How's it going?
Who's this?
Well?
This game is so complicated sometimes. You... who are you?
Me.
Yeah, you.
Hello.
How's it going?
You know?
One more time, change, and then I don't really know what to do. I may have to look more into this because I can't figure out how to get the right people into the village. I need one more sturdy armor for housing. Enemies near a big sea. Yeah, I knew that's where... Oh yeah, I remember how to get sturdy armor. Do I only have... Where do I get dust element? Karis Nebulae, the Living Jungles. What is a Karis Nebulae? Oh, it's just there. Forest or jungle? Thank you. Oh, so it's from those stupid little... floating, glowing things. Where do I fight those? I feel like they were somewhere near the water up here.
Alley-oop.
I'm running a little long, but... Venus... near bridge 2 or bridge 3. Are they down? Or are they just on the bridges? I'm not down here. Man, how come when I do want to fight them, I can't find them? Yeah. I could have swore I remembered seeing some down here. The wrong way. I'm gonna check one more area. over there. Apparently I had never been across. I should have just kept going across bridge too, because I always could have jumped down if I needed to. Is this what I'm looking for? Karis? That's one. Can I find a second real quick? Can I just change time and hope that they show up here? Or do I actually have to reload? Man, I don't want to waste too much more time. Yeah, I don't care. I hear... thought I heard the electricity of one of them. Are they over here? I'm surprised that there's not a fast travel over on this little part.
Amazing!
this.
This should be it. Nice.
Indeed. We ought to build a monument to mark such a rare occurrence.
Charming. I don't know why I bother.
I don't know what this will do, but it will at least give me something. And hopefully some more quests. No quests immediately. We'll pick this up next time and see if we can figure out how to get the right people into this town. So, thanks everyone for watching. My name is Sausage. Hope you are enjoying the playthrough. Please stay tuned for the next episode. Thanks everyone.